YouTube, what's going on? It's the kid Derek Dimes, Ghost Picks ATS, your nation's number one trending sports handicappers right here on the East Coast, guys. There are four of us here on the Ghost Picks team: Jack, Benny, of course, Jimmy, our fearless leader, and myself, Derek Dimes. Make sure you subscribe to those guys. Links are down below in the description. Takes you right over to their YouTube page, guys. Make sure you click that follow button down below. Turn those notifications on up top, as you'll be notified every single time I go live, give leans, talk about future bets. We do a lot of stuff here, but every single time I get on here, you'll be notified, so you'll be able to receive some of this free content. Like I said, four of us here total. We're coming off a nice little break here off the All-Star break. A few days, didn't have any plays in the game. We talked about the Derby a little bit of promos that I had coming on. So we're 7-2, our last nine top-tier plays in July. So we're looking to keep the ball rolling here and continue our success in the month of July. Also, big thing, Benny has a red alert. I believe he's 3-0 in MLB red alert. So make sure you hop on board, guys. $49.99 red alert from the Big Ben dog, Benny Bistro, whatever you want to call it. Go over to his website, check him out. I'm sure he's all pumped up today. I didn't get to watch it yet. But he does have a red alert today. So make sure you hop on over at ghostpicksats.com. It should be the pop-up right there on the page. And I believe it is an earlier game today, 7 o'clock or so, somewhere around that range. So make sure you hop on it and do not wait to the last minute. I know a lot of people jump on it. It should be instant access. As soon as you click and pay for it, it should pop up right there and you'll receive your play. But if you're new here, Ghost Picks ATS Red Alert is the highest level play that we have here. These are big unit plays, usually 8-unit plays that we push out. They only come out once in a while and they are big money plays. So $49.99, Benny's Red Alert, make sure you check it out. Also, huge promo for myself. It's only going to be up today until Sunday. Sunday it comes down and that is it. This is a huge discount and I want you guys a part of it. I want you to jump on board. We always preach long term. We always preach investing. We always preach smart betting. And this is a great opportunity for you guys to hop on board the Derek Dimes train for the next 6 months. All right. We have MLB season coming up. The second half of MLB coming up. We have the start of college basketball. We have the start of the NBA season. We have the start of college football, which you guys know I love so much. And the NFL, guys. Everything that I have. Also boxing. Boxing as well. We have some huge fights coming up. Gervonta Davis is coming up in 2 weeks. I'll be at that fight ringside a few rows back. Or on the floor, I should say. A few rows back. I'll be there. If you're in Baltimore, hit me up. We'll have some drinks. We'll have a little bit of fun. We have Keith Thurman, Manny Pacquiao next week. Also will be included. So everything that I have, guys, from now all the way until December 31st, New Year's Eve, guys, every single thing that I put out, every single play that I put out, red alerts included, make sure you're going to be involved in that as well as college football. You know, I'll surely have some red alerts in that. NBA, the second half of MLB season, red alerts will be included as well, guys. This is a huge value. This is like a $4,000 discount. Jimmy said I was absolutely nuts for even offering it. 3 days only, today until Sunday, $1,900, guys. Derek Dimes, 2K19, $1,900, guys. Everything I have to offer, red alerts included, all sports, all plays, boxing, football, basketball, baseball, wrestling, if I decide to jump on some wrestling, badminton, tiddlywinks, every single thing that I have, guys, now, all the way to the end. I want you on board. Long-term investment, this is a great way to do it. Jump on board before the promo is over. Let's get to a free play, guys. It's been a little bit. I'm happy to be back, refreshed, got a little bit of sleep, which I don't get much of, and I'm here to give you a free play and get these free plays rolling. We're 4-3 in the month of July at free plays, so let's boost that percentage up here and keep the good times rolling. We're going to look at the St. Louis Cardinals going up against the Arizona Diamondbacks here. I am taking the St. Louis Cardinals here at home on the money line. I know a lot of people are in Arizona. St. Louis hasn't been playing the best ball. Robbie Ray is on the mound for the Arizona Diamondbacks, and the Cardinals are favored -120. I'm rolling with the Cardinals here, and I'm going to tell you why. Robbie Ray is on the mound. He pitches very well, controls, as usual, is all over the place. He strikes out a ton of guys per nine, top five in the league in strikeouts per nine with 11. He's going to be right in that 5-6 inning range before the bullpen comes in, but the Cardinals have just underachieved. I believe they're a much better team than they've showed, especially in the last little month or so. They really haven't been playing all that great. And I expect them to dial in and be a lot better. They have Adam Wainwright on the mound, and he is a very, very good pitcher, especially at home. Is where he posts a – wow, I'm on the wrong page. Where he is has a 2.68 ERA. He's 4-2 in his last eight games pitched at home this season, with opponents batting .244 against him. And he's coming off a lot of rest, which is great for a pitcher who's a little bit older and tends to get banged up a little bit. So they're coming off back-to-back home losses as well for him. The last two times that he pitched at home against Oakland and Miami, a 7-6, 2-0. So I look for him to get back on the winning side. Like I said, he's a much better pitcher at home. Fresh bullpens for both sides. Fresh bats for both sides. And the St. Louis Cardinals are in the thick of a race here. Their division is ridiculous. A lot of guys within 4 or 5 games. The Pirates, the Cubbies, all within just a few games of each other here. We're going to get into the second half of the season. We're going to look at the Arizona Diamondbacks as a team who they're not really sure if they're going to try to push forward here in this series, or if they're going to try to fall back and be sellers the second half of the season, because the LA Dodgers are so far ahead of them that they may not even have a chance to play for a wild card spot, as we know they're not going to have a shot unless the Dodgers literally just implode the second half of the season here. So I'm looking for the Cardinals to come out, play a lot better than they have so far. Goldschmidt's been a really, really big part of that, I believe. They get Carpenter back, which will help their lineup big time. But that NL Central is wide open. Chicago Cubs are 47-43. Milwaukee, 47-44. St. Louis is .500. And Pittsburgh as well is 44-45. Cincinnati's really not that far out, about 5 games back. At 41-46. So I'm really expecting the Cardinals to come through and put their best foot forward, lock in here at home where they play their best baseball this season, as they are 24-18 here at home against the Arizona Diamondbacks. So I'm going with Adam Wainwright and the St. Louis Cardinals here on the money line as the official free play of the day, going up against Robbie Ray, who has struggled historically against the St. Louis Cardinals with his ERA well over 6 in his career. And as well, he struggles on the road as well. We're going with the Cardinals here on the money line. It's the official free play of the day. Make sure you take advantage of it. Derek Dimes, 2K19. This video is way longer than I wanted it to be for not having a recap. All the rest of the videos will be shorter than this. Historically, they are shorter than this, 6 minutes or less. Let's get out of here, guys. Have a wonderful Friday. Make sure you check out the other characters on the Ghost Picks team, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter. Derek, Dimes, signing off with Ghost Picks ATS, your nation's number one trending sports handicappers right here on the East Coast, guys. 3 G's a ghost, the motto. G times 3 is a creed. God bless, good luck, and grind on.